These are the ruins from the report.
These? It looks more like a ship than ruins.
You're right, but this is... What? What's wrong, Kirika? Do you sense something? Is it a world dragon soul? No, I can feel the presence of a powerful dragon, but it's alive. I think it's a Draco Machina.
Not good. What do we do?
Everyone keep quiet or it will surely find us. We need somewhere to hide. Then let's hide in the ship. It's the only option we've got. She's right. Quickly now, quickly! Huh. I didn't expect it to be so well preserved. Quiet! The dragon is coming.
Stopped.
Looks like Princess Excella was right on the mark. No sign of a big army passing through here. Still, I can't go back empty-handed after she went to the trouble of lending me one of the Draco Machina. Okay, Gugnir. Let's poke around a little more and see if we can turn up any clues.
They're gone. It seemed like they were searching for someone. I wonder who. It doesn't sound like it was us. Rinna? What are you doing?
Just give me a sec! I think I found something! Aha! Got it! Okay, that's dustier than I thought!
A book? Do you think there's anything in there we could use?
Well, we can't know until we crack it open, so... this could be something big! It's some kind of historical record of the High Elves, from right around Ragnarok.
Ragnarok? Is this ship really that old?
I see. Then this vessel must be High Elven in origin. The craftsmanship. I suppose that would explain how it's somehow still intact.
Wow. Were the High Elves really that amazing?
Undoubtedly. They fought alongside the world dragons themselves, after all. They were an incredibly advanced civilization, far more so than the elves of modern Welland.
Then there could be some valuable information in there. Rinna, could you take a look?
Of course! Okay. Well, it's definitely about Ragnarok, but I'm not sure there's anything in here that we don't already know. Hold on.
What?
There's a map. This is Mount Glanciel. There are markings in the inside of the mountain. Looks like a cave? And there might be a little shrine here.
So there is a shrine in that cave. A shrine that isn't common knowledge. Hey, Kirika. You thinking what I'm thinking? Precisely. This may be the lead on the world dragons we've been searching for.
Right. This map might tell us exactly where the next dragon soul is. Let's go check it out.